Thai in the last decade has spread like a wildfire around the world. The World Muay Thai Council has now 128 member countries, which all are unified under the same rules and regulation, which is very important on the way to become an Olympic sport. Muay Thai around the world has improved. The gyms, regardless, in Tokyo, in Sydney, in London, are filled with people which learn Muay Thai not just to fight, but as a healthy lifestyle, as a self-defense, as a way of life. As the sport is improving in so many countries, in Thailand, sadly, it's going backwards. You look at the gyms here, it's only about boxers fighting for money. It's like a gladiator sport. Now, in order to get Muay Thai in the Olympic Games, this has to be improved right here in the motherland of the sport, because this is where the world is looking for, Thailand. Muay Thai can be the only sport in the world which bears the name of a country, Thailand. I think for this, the Thai people should be proud, but also they must help to work to improve the sport in order to get a new spectator appeal, to attract sponsors and make it overall. This weekend alone, we have massive shows in Macau, where the City of Dreams is sold out. We have a massive show in England, which is sold out. These people come to enjoy the fighting. They want to see the boxers, their heroes. In Thailand, honestly, I think if you take all the pounders, the betting people out of the stadium, you maybe have a couple of Japanese tourists there which buy a season ticket. All this has to be improved. I don't know how many people know about all the good things coming out of Muay Thai in Thailand. One of the campaigns His Excellency Chairman Pichet is doing himself. Despite his young age, every Saturday morning in many different locations in Bangkok, he is taking kids from the street and leading a Muay Thai against drug campaign. These kids are getting not taught in fighting. They will not be ring fighters. They're getting learned the values and traditions of Muay Thai, which have been passed down over 1,000 years from generation to generation. I think with elite boxing, with the Thailand as a challenger, we have something in Thailand where we can invite the best boxers from around the world, taking on the best boxers from Thailand. We can have a show with spectator appeal, with lights, with sound, with titanium. All this will attract media channels like ESPN, Fox Sport, Eurosport, where Thai fighters at this moment has only exposure to if they fight an international event. So this is why the World Muay Thai Council will be involved in the series, and we will give all the support to elite boxing, and we hope this will be very successful, not just for Muay Thai in Thailand, but internationally. Together, we can take Muay Thai to the Olympics. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much to Mr. Stephan.